Each month, Netflix giveth and Netflix taketh away. Luckily, it's giving a whole lot, though, throughout the month of March.
Yes, it can be sad to say goodbye to some of our old favorites. But it's always exciting to see what's coming next to the streaming service.
Yes, and there are plenty of great additions for you to explore this month. ClickOrlando.com's Brianna Volz is here now with what you can expect to see and when.
Yes, Julie, there are a ton of new binge-worthy series and awesome movies coming to Netflix, but they're not all out yet. The streaming giant is letting the additions out little by little, probably to help you pace yourself. So if you're looking to get started right away, the company released plenty of options at the first of the month. We've been talking space lately, so you may enjoy Apollo 13, the 1995 movie based on the actual Apollo 13 lunar mission. NASA has to come up with a plan to get three astronauts back to Earth safely after their spacecraft gets severely damaged. It's a mix of drama and history that you'll definitely find interesting. And Stuart Little is also available now. It's an oldie but goodie, one of my favorites, and something you can enjoy with the kids together. And the moment romance fans have been waiting for is here. The Notebook is finally on Netflix. Grab your tissues and get your cry on with Ryan Gosling and Rachel McAdams. It's fine. We've all done it. Just be honest about it. And there's still a lot to come, including the next seasons of several Netflix originals, from Rebellion and Secret City to Arrested Development and Queer Eye. You'll have loads of episodes to keep you entertained. And if you're in need of a good laugh, we all are, Amy Schumer has got you covered. Her Netflix original stand-up special, Amy Schumer Growing, comes out the 19th. The soon-to-be mom is talking pregnancy and the struggles of being a grown-up the best way she knows how, through jokes. You can watch the trailer and see what else is coming to Netflix this month on ClickOrlando.com. And while you're there, let us know what you're most excited to binge watch.